Let me check if it works. Another amusing product Sapper did for Alice is his kettle. The kettle project dates from 1982. The idea of Sapper was very clear. He told me, I will design a kettle for you, okay, but I don't want, it's not enough for me to design just a beautiful kettle. What I want is to design a kettle that could be also multisensorial, meaning appealing to several different human senses. So not only the touch or the eyes, but also the ears. He wanted actually that his kettle could produce, once the water was boiling, could produce a melody from the, out from the whistle. Easy to say, but difficult to do. One of Sapper's sisters, living in Germany, found out in the Black Forest a craftsman producing chorists. A chorist is a small pipe that is used to tune musical instruments. It produces the perfect note in La. After long negotiation with the artisan, I succeed in convincing him to produce two different versions of his chorist. One in Mi and the other in C. We insert the chorist into the whistle, into the two pipes of the whistle. These, by the way, are gold-plated, pure gold-plated brass. So insert the two pipes, and then when the water boils, actually, miraculously, the melody came out. I have to make you the practical demonstration, okay? Me, let's see. But of course, when the water boils, they start together. At the end, I must confess that this object has some problems, some functional, materialistic problems. Meaning, the two chorists, they were not conceived for that purpose, so it may happen, dependent from the place you are living and the water, kind of water, that after some time they oxidize. They may oxidize. And by doing that, they will not sing anymore. This has nothing to do with the materialistic function of the object. The kettle continues to perfectly boil the water, but it has to do with the most important, by far, according to Sapper and to me, function, which is the aesthetical, the emotional, the poetical function. But we, in every box, we include two additional chorists that are very easy to replace.